Dear AUEA family, it's me, Mr. Kundalia. I hope that you're okay. We really miss you. I'm so proud that I work in such a multicultural, multi-ethnic school in the heart of our great city, Birmingham. Life throws a lot at us all of the time, but it is our choices and our actions that then ultimately define us as people. Black Lives Matter. Today, I'm particularly reaching out to our Black brothers and sisters. To the rest of us, I urge you to stand shoulder to shoulder with our Black peers in solidarity. The killing of an unarmed Black man in America last week, Mr. George Floyd, has sparked outrage across not only America, but the world. It is our role and responsibility as teachers, as educators, to be here with you and for you in this time of sadness, frustration, and anger. Last Tuesday, we saw Blackout Tuesday across our social media screens in solidarity against this injustice. Education empowers, education transforms, and education is the biggest weapon against ignorance. We want you to use and see AUEA as a sanctuary, a safe place where we invite you to trust us and to share. We are here to help. I want you to take care of yourselves, especially our young Black brothers and sisters. Your well-being is of paramount importance to us. We are here for you. Please talk to us. Any member of staff that you connect with, please reach out. Your learning review tutor, Miss Spence, Miss Rendell, you can drop them a line, send them an email. You are all our future. There is no place for racism in our world. Black Lives Matter. We are not many races. We are one human race. On the back of this, it's time to sow seeds of change. It's time for us to grow. And I need you to express yourself. So with that, we're launching as a first stage of many, many things to support all of us. The Positive Art Project. So what I need you to do is get those creative juices flowing and express yourself artistically. I'd like you to create an image. Please send them the completed image by next Friday. Email them over to Miss Rendell or myself. We'll collate them. It'll form a part of a new gallery, a new project that we'll showcase within the Academy. And the theme for this project, the title is Positive Future. Stay safe. I can't wait to see you guys soon. Take it easy. Bye-bye.